Vasquez dashing down the line. Morrell hits one on the ground. Beautiful stop by Escobar. Up and throwing. Low throw. Davis picked it off. And the inning is over. Oh, wow. J.D. Davis with the pick of the year saves the game. What an amazing play by Davis after Escobar made the sprawling stop and the Mets get out of it in the bottom of the 10th. Oh, wow.
And that ball was an in-between hop for J.D. Davis. So difficult. Kept his foot on the bag and also made the play. And J.D. Davis with the pick with a bad hop as well. What a play.
Amazing play by a guy who's played very little first base.